Junior Jeremy Kellen has been a jack of all trades this season for the Blue Raiders. The first team preseason all Sun Belt safety is fourth on the team in tackles with 51, has forced two fumbles, intercepted two passes, recorded three sacks, and to top it all off, blocked two punts on special teams. However, Kellen's biggest impact on the 2009 Blue Raiders might be his leadership.
I think Jeremy is a really good leader. Most of his leadership skills come from how hard he works and how he leads his life. He does everything right. He's a good student. He's a good person off the field. He's a good teammate, and he's a good football player.
He also chooses to lead not vocally, but by example.
I like to look at myself as a leader that leads by example, not by really words. I'm not too much of a big hoorah guy, a type of guy that always says something. So I think actions speak louder than words. You have to just earn your stripes. You have to, you know, on and off the field, you have to earn your stripes. And where I'm at now, I feel like I'm still earning them.